When the second wave of corona battered India, we all were clueless. Kya karna hai, kaise karna hai, we all were stuck. There were help messages all over the social media and a complete chaos and mayhem in the country. And then humanity took over. People from all across the country came out to help each other. One of them was Deepak Sondhi and his son Sagar Sondhi, along with their family members, jo samne aaye. और उन्होंने दूसरों की मदद करने की शुरुआत की। On May 1st, 2021, उन्होंने दिल्ली हाइट फाउंडेशन की शुरुआत करी और तब से ये संस्था लगातार लोगों की मदद कर रही है।
Something about दिल्ली हाइट फाउंडेशन, कब आपको लगा कि ये शुरू करना चाहिए?
So दिल्ली हाइट फाउंडेशन was born by the need of the hour.
Yeah.
We were trying on personal levels to arrange stuff for people, whether it was oxygen, whether it was plasma. The need kept changing, starting from arranging oxygen for people. I remember it then went to plasma, and then it came to beds. And when it came to beds, we tried our level best, but we almost failed every time. So then it was out of the need, the necessity, that we decided to give birth to Delhi AIDS Foundation and come up with COVID care centers where we would help people, with intensive care in those camps, give them oxygen, give them medical attention, all of the care that was needed in order to make sure that it doesn't become fatal.
Right.
The emergency doesn't become even worse.
Recently, they organized a vaccination drive for underprivileged people in Lalit Mahajan School, Vasant Vihar. Notably, 100 people were vaccinated in the camp. And there were many prominent people who also applauded Delhi Height Foundation's efforts. Well, indeed, we need more people like them. Kudos to their team for making such efforts.
So, setting up, COVID centers and then, organizing vaccination drives, kitna mushkil raha ye sari cheeze arrange karna as a team also or as an organization?
It was tough because at that given point of time, lockdown chal raha tha, a lot of medical equipment was out of stock. But as they say, when there's a will, there's a way.
Right.
So we did manage. We treated over 100 people in our COVID care centers, including me. A lot of people donated plasma through our foundation. And then we did a blood donation camp as well.
Right.
Because ab kya hai, now there's a lot of shortage of blood. Because people who have been, who have tested negative for COVID cannot donate blood for 3 months. And people who have got vaccinated cannot donate for 15 days. So that has led to an acute shortage of blood in the hospitals. So we did that, and now we realize that the need of the hour is vaccination.
Right.
So last week we did it for Delhi police families, where we vaccinated almost 500 people, and now again today we are vaccinating the underprivileged. So here our focus is on people who don't have the means and the medium.
Right.
To either get registered or pay for the vaccine.
Right, right.
So we've got those people here and we are vaccinating them.
Right. Sir, जैसे कि लोग कह रहे हैं कि जितने से ज्यादा लोग वैक्सीन ले लेंगे उतना अच्छा रहेगा, वैक्सीनेटेड हो जाएंगे, तो कैसा आपको लगता है कि अगर ऐसे लोग और सामने आए जैसे दिल्ली हाइट फाउंडेशन ने किया है तो लोगों के लिए अच्छा रहेगा?
कुछ लोग, और लोगों तक जागरूक करें, अपने पॉलिटिकल माइलेज फायदे के लिए लोगों को गुमराह कर रहे हैं, इसलिए वैक्सीनेट होना बहुत जरूरी है, वैक्सीनेशन लेनी आवश्यकता है। डेल्टा प्लस जो इन्फेक्शन अब तीसरा आ रहा है, अगर जो वैक्सीनेशन ले लेगा तो 50-60% उनकी इमरजेंसी होने की खतरा कम बनेगा उसको। अभी भी एक अगर डेथ हुई है तो वो डेथ हुई है मध्य प्रदेश में, जिसने वैक्सीनेट नहीं कराया था,
नहीं कराया था।
एक ने वैक्सीनेट करा लिया, वो ठीक होकर डिस्चार्ज होकर महिला अपने घर पहुंच गई है। तो सभी लोगों से रिक्वेस्ट है कि किसी की बातों में ना कर, और इसमें भय करने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है। इसमें मामूली से मामूला अगर किसी को होगा तो एक दिन के लिए थोड़ा टेम्परेचर बढ़ जाता है, एब्जॉर्व करने के लिए जो वैक्सीन अंदर जाती है तो बॉडी में एब्जॉर्व करने के लिए टेम्परेचर थोड़ा बढ़ जाता है, वो भी केवल 24 घंटे के लिए। उसके बाद वो भी रूटीन में ठीक हो जाता है। पैरासिटामोल के टेबलेट्स लो, बाकी कुछ लेने की आवश्यकता नहीं, ना घबराने की आवश्यकता है इसमें।
तो जैसे अभी थर्ड वेव आने वाली है, इज देयर एनी प्रिपरेशन जो ऑर्गेनाइजेशन पहले से कर रही है?
मंडे ऑनवर्ड्स वी आर स्टार्टिंग अ पैरामेडिकल ट्रेनिंग कैंप वेयर वी विल बी ट्रेनिंग, वी गॉट ओवर 50 पीपल रजिस्टर्ड फॉर द सेम, वी विल बी ट्रेनिंग देम फॉर द वेव अहेड एंड गेटिंग देम prepared to fight the battle and any kind of situation that arises in front of them.
Thank you.